is a classic, one of my favorites of his, of NF's. This is Time. You hear the panning on the I apologize for pausing right 10 seconds in, but the panning that's coming in on those strings, nice panning. You have the lower instruments kind of on the left ear, the right ear has a bit more of the higher instruments, high frequencies.
Even if we both break down tonight, and you say you hate me, and we go
to this, like, distortion on the E piano.
Break down tonight, and you say you hate me, and we go to bed angry. I know everything will be alright. I'll be here waiting. I promise I'm changing. I just need a little time to show you I'm worth it. I know that I can be a difficult person. I'm a stress case. Drive you up the wall when I'm working.
I want to know what that instrument in the right ear is. Like, it almost sounds like a distorted vocal. But what I've noticed a lot about his drumming is he's got this very similar drum pattern. It's really fast, tight style throughout all of his songs.
Worth it. I know that I can be a difficult person. I'm a stress case. Drive you up the wall when I'm working. Actually, I'm probably worse when I'm not. You don't deserve it. Make you nervous because you know I'm a break soon. Every time I do, I say something that hurts you. Acting like I'm gone, but we both in the same room. I don't like to be wrong, which I know you relate to. And I know I make you feel like you're at the end of your road. That's when I look at you and tell you I'll be better alone. It's just the pride talking, isn't it? Because both of us know I'm the definition of wreck. If you look into my soul, comes out the most when I feel I'm in a vulnerable place. Made a lot of mistakes I wish I knew how to erase. When I'm afraid, might get distant and I push you away. But no matter the case, I'ma do whatever it takes. Even if
I gotta say, before we go into the chorus again, what's amazing about this is like the contrast between the instruments that we have. Like, we have this really fast drumming, you know, really fast drumming, and then we have the very slow piano, just whole notes on the piano, and then the fast on his singing. You know, it's just, it's very interesting contrast.
Both break down tonight, and you say you hate me, and we go to bed angry. I know everything will be alright. I'll be here waiting. I promise I'm changing. I just need time.
Dude, that pitch, the vocal is so good, man.
Before I bought you the ring, we were fighting back and forth like you were wearing a thing. Two passionate people not afraid to say what they think. Lead a passionate conversation when it's hard to agree. You know me well, sitting on the edge of my seat, looking at life, overanalyzing everything. Always depressed, trying to find a better version of me. Searching for something I know's probably right in front of my feet. Stubborn as me, maybe not, but you're close to it. Got a lot of issues.
Well, there's a lot of things going on. Listen to, like, so we have that main vocal riff, that chop going on, the da-da kind of thing going on. In the right ear, listen to the right ear. We got either a string or another, like, hum coming in right here.
Front of my feet, stubborn as me, maybe not, but you're close to it. Got a lot of issues, I'm trying to work through them. Going to therapy for you, something that's worth doing. When I know you've been there for me through all of my worst moments. And I know it hurts knowing that I carry this weight on my chest, making it difficult for me to open up and connect. Lot of regrets, I apologize for all of the stress. That's not what I meant to do, you know I love even you to death. Even if we both break down tonight, and you say you hate me, and we go to bed angry. I know everything will be alright.
Can hear. So this is actually the first time, based on what I'm hearing, I would assume that these are actually not like real strings. They're probably synth strings, which surprised me. And I think I saw the production for Clouds or one of the new ones on the new album, the mixtape album. I was like, I found that the tone that Tommy Prophet made the everything from those the strings, and I was the VST strings, the virtual synth strings, and my mind was blown. I couldn't believe it. I was like, this is insane. So the fact that this is like actually now I wonder, kind of going back, like listening to stuff, some of them I can't tell, and I'm like, these sound like real strings. This one I feel like it has a little bit more of like the synth string sound.
I'll be here waiting. I promise I'm changing.
There's something just slightly different just about it, but I don't know. I could be wrong. Tension building up in those higher parts. Does anybody know what the difference between this version and the radio edit version is, or the edit version? Is it just the string intro and outro? Nice. We were on the end.